Hello, welcome you all to today's modular classroom. In this lockdown period, students can't communicate with the staff and staff can't communicate with the students. So in this situation, we can use the Google Meet and Google Classroom and we can plan for a meeting. So how does the Google Meet help us to go for a meeting? And how does we can integrate this Google Meet and Google Classroom through this Google Calendar? This is a concept and how we are going to integrate this can be seen today. So now we are entering into the Google Calendar. So now it takes us, we can select the Google Calendar. So it takes us to this calendar. From here we can schedule a meeting, a time for a meeting. So for example, we can schedule a meet on 15th. So May 15th from 11 a.m. we can schedule a meeting. So once if you click on that place, you get a message tab. Here we are going to add the title as class meeting, so we can give the message as class meeting. And you have to press this add Google Meet video conferencing, so you can copy the meeting link by pressing this tab. So that once if you click on that, the meet.google.com meet link is being enabled and up to 100 participants can participate in the meeting. And we can add the reminder, task, etc. So if you want to remind on that particular time and date, you can give the reminder and you can save. You can also, if you want, you can add any description. And if you want to add any guest, you can add by inviting them. And now after copying, now I have copied the link. After this, you can save by clicking the save button. Now you can go to the Google Classroom. So this Google Classroom can be selected. After clicking this Google Classroom, you can take, it will take you to the Google Classroom. It is loading. Please hold on. So after this, you can click on this classroom. You can either publish in the stream or in the as an assignment. Go to the classwork, click this create button, give the assignment tab. You can mention the title as class assignment, class meeting. Instructions: all students are instructed to attend the meeting. All students are instructed to attend the meeting with the meeting link attached. Meeting link attached. So also if you want, you can add the purpose of the meeting, whether you are going to discuss something on the class material or some topics, whatever the thing, we can add in the instructions. And we can click on the add button. There are four options: drive, link, file and YouTube. So you can select the link, you can paste the meeting link which we copied in the Google Drive. So you can give add link. So we can see the class video meeting has been enabled now. Now we can click the assign button so that this assignment is being posted to the students with the video link. So once the student enters the classroom, they will get this message. They can be able to view this message. Then if they click on this class video meeting, it will automatically take them to the meeting link. So 100 participants minimum can participate. That has been the feature added in the Google Meet. So now it is, we can view that the meeting has been enabled and the camera is turned off. If you want, we can turn on the camera and start the meeting, and all the other students will automatically join. Once they see the link, if they click on it, it will take them to this meeting and they can join the meeting, and the host can continue the meeting by hosting the meeting. So this is the way we can integrate the Google Classroom with the Google Meet through the Google Calendar by scheduling on a particular date and a particular time. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching.